Welcome back, everybody. Okay, can we just talk about what an awesome way that was to get things started? Jimmy Fallon and the Roots, and make sure you check them out nightly on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. And you're also going to want to check out Jimmy's got a number one best-selling book.
You got to mention that.
It's got five more sleeps till Christmas.
Yeah, it's so good. We are so thrilled to be here coming to you live, better than any year we've ever had.
Yes.
This is a year like no other. An enormous amount of hard work has taken place behind the scenes to make this exciting event still possible as we all continue to deal with COVID-19. We want to assure you right off the bat, every health and safety precaution has been taken.
It has indeed. That's right. We've also grown accustomed to seeing 3.5 million spirited spectators lining the streets, many right behind us. But this year, here's the good news. You're going to get to share the same fantastic view of this parade cozied up in your home. So for those of you in New York, why would you brave the cold or the rain or worry about somebody with a big hat in front of you? Hey, get cozy on your couch and join us right here on 34th Street.
Okay, do you hear something?
I do.
Oh, we know what that is. It's the roar of motors, the scream of the siren, signaling the official arrival of this year's very special parade. Saddled on their metal steeds, leading that charge and escorting the grand procession past the front of the Macy's flagship store is the NYPD Motorcycle Brigade.
Why are we doing this in the rain?
That was in pouring rain.
It's so comforting to see some things that never change, right? How about this? You know that big head bobbing bird that's leading the parade like he does every year? That's Tom Turkey. The turkey's close up.
You're gobbling some confetti here on our set. We love
gobble, the confetti on the smoke's
the
crazy.
Running float in the parade. Did you know that?
They're going berserk.
Five of America's frontline workers take a look behind the confetti, and they are here to pay tribute to the nation's firefighters, postal workers, healthcare personnel, delivery driver.
Yeah, big shout out to everybody who works the assembly line, the caretakers, the mass transit workers, the store employees, so many others. You guys, take a long look. These are heroes, and we are so thankful for them on this Thanksgiving Day and every day.